Hey guys, it's Rebecca here, back with another video. Go over there, okay? Today I am going to be doing my newest baby alive, Abigail. I mean, Sophie. Sophie's morning routine. So let's get right on to the video. Sophie, wake up. Can you have a passy? Let's get you sitting up. Here, we put the passies in there. Here, let's sit up. Can you come over? Yeah. Let's not have it. Hold on, guys. Here, let me sit. Do you want breakfast? Focus, Kimmel. Do you want breakfast?
Yeah, I want breakfast.
Okay, come on, sweetie. Come on. I know you're so tired, huh? Come on.
Okay.
Come on, honey. Well, your hair's a mess, baby. I know. Let's sit right here. There you go. Okay, what do you want to eat? Okay, what do you want to eat? Okay, there's two options. What juice box do you want? Do you want the pink lemon juice box? Okay, let's put that. You can see that the lemon on my glass just came up, like, stitching in and stuff. Do you want the lemon juice box or the orange juice box? Can I have the lemon one, please? Yeah, here you go. Want to taste it first? Okay, Sophie, I'm gonna get you some breakfast out of a big bin of food. So what do you want? Can I have some of the French toast like this? I washed my hands, guys. Like this, Sophie? Yeah. And is that it? Yeah. Okay. Let's put some butter on it, okay? Okay, now we're done with putting butter on it. Okay, here you go. Here, guys, I'm gonna set you guys right here. Here, let's set you guys. On Sophie. Yeah, Sophie. And let's make sure you guys can see it as it eats. Let's turn it on. Let's make sure you guys can see it. Okay. Sophie, let me help you out. Okay. Camera needs my name. Boom. Camera. Okay, guys, so Sophie, let's get you a boost seat, okay? So you can sit on something so you can see. Let me get it. This is what we usually use. Okay. This is not just a morning routine, but also a day routine where I do with it. Okay. Let's help. I know she is 4. What, 8, right?
Yeah, I'm 4.
Okay, let's hit this finger. See? 4. But she, I just adopted her, like, yesterday. So she didn't learn how to feed herself yet, so. And plus, she can't squeeze it, so. Too high. Okay, let's get you some bread. Do you want to fork anything?
No.
one thing. I'm gonna wash my hands. Okay, I'm gonna get some soap. Let me dry them off. Okay, I dried them off. Okay. Let's give you some of this. I know it's a normal school container, but it's just fine. This is just some purple medicine. Okay, good girl. It's just purple medicine, guys, don't worry. Okay, all done. Okay. Put the extra bit of juice in there. Okay, let's make sure you make it healthy. This guy, he has a doctor's appointment today. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, 98.7, you're good. Okay, let's go brush your teeth, okay? Okay, let's go brush it, okay? Mm-hmm. Tell them, let's go brush my teeth. And then we gotta brush your hair. Okay, let me put this back. Okay. Oh, bring them to the back of it. Okay, here's your toothbrush. Now it's kind of big, huh? Yeah, it's kind of big. Okay, here I got your toothpaste. Okay, can we put it on? Yep. Okay, let's get you back into the frame. Here, you hold it. This is kind of big, I know. Let me put this. Can you put the toothpaste back?
Yeah, I'm gonna go put the toothpaste back, guys.
Toothpick?
No, toothpaste, I mean. Toothpaste.
Toothpaste. Okay, put it back.
What's next, Mommy?
Well, next I gotta brush your hair, because your hair is not in a disaster, so let's brush it. Okay, let's put your hands down, okay?
Okay.
We need to take you to a hair salon, huh?
What's a hair salon? You've never been to a hair salon before?
Nope. Okay, we're gonna take you to a hair salon, okay? Because they can help you, okay?
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys. Do you wanna hold the camera? Oh, yay. Don't have a circle fix.
Guys, I'm lagging.
Okay, let me hold it and you can knock it.
Okay. We're going to get to somewhere.
Okay, let's sit you down in the car. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's sit you down in the car. Back seat of the car. Mm-hmm. And let's buckle you in with your safety belt. Or seat belt, whatever you guys call it. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's get you in the very back. Okay. There she is, guys. There's
his, and she's just getting buckled up now. Okay, there she is. She is all buckled up, ready to go. Okay, I gotta get a foot. Vroom, vroom. Boy, see you guys. Gotta go in the back. Okay, I'm just getting. Baby, they're getting little. This little girl. Hey, come on, Sophie. Can I vlog, mommy? Sure, I'll sit down and then let me get you set up. Hey. I'm vlogging, guys. Here, let's get the extension stand. Because we had to come back. So let's just get the extension stand. The expand. Okay. Can you sit down? Yeah. I'll be right back, guys. Let's have. A few minutes. Okay. Let me get it set up, okay? Hi guys, I'm just gonna be vlogging for the next 5 minutes. Mommy's back. Yeah, guys, I'm back. I just had to get some stuff. I couldn't get the extension thing because I couldn't find it. But okay, I'm just kind of looking for the thing that extends my phone. But here, I can talk to you guys. Mommy knocked me over. Here, let me set up. Good thing there's padding behind you. Yeah, guys, I'm just gonna be vlogging until mommy finds the thing. I don't even know what it is. Honey, you know that. Oh, no, I just adopted it, so you won't know. So that explains. That's. I don't remember why you did it. Sorry. 2 minutes. You could take everybody's hands. It probably wasn't there. Okay.
able to go because, friends, I wasn't there, but my friends told me about it because they got out for a few minutes. You know, I was like, I got caught too. Okay? And second, I wasn't allowed to go because they didn't have enough money to let me go. But you know what my deal is. Kind of. So you know what I do here, right?
Well, obviously, if it's a hair salon.
Well, yeah, that's true. So,
hey guys, peace. Sorry this video is so long, but this is a video.
We can just go. I guess we don't need it to. I will check in one more spot though, okay?
Okay.
We'll wait this time.
Go to the thing now.
Yes, we can go now.
Okay, I got everything.
I got my wallet for money. Okay, let's go. We gotta go to the car.
Well, we're gonna take this little coin with me. So, yeah. Okay, we are here. We didn't film driving, but we are here now. So,
hey guys, are you videoing us?
Yeah.
Okay, please just don't show my face.
Okay, so what are we
here for?
My daughter.
Oh, yeah, right.
What do we want done? Whatever you want, honey.
I already have my hair, washed and then,
Mommy, we gotta get it dyed. Whoa, there, honey. What color?
Yellowish oranges?
Oh, I guess. That's what you really want.
Please, Mommy, please.
Sure, honey.
Okay, so let's get my supplies.
I got all my supplies. I got my water. I got my water.
Does it say water? It says the best water ever.
Can you not put it so close?
Huh.
Perfumed water. I got a comb. I got this little ponytail. And I think I got this little dye. This is the dye that we'll be using. So first we gotta wet your hair. Okay? Let me open this. Okay. I can show everything but my eyes, because I can't want my face except for my eyes, because that gives away my identity. So of course I won't do that. Okay. I got some wetness, but a little bit more. What's that noise? Whoa, you're bloody. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get some things here. We're gonna get more clothes for my health. What? Yeah, I'm just gonna get something that won't
grind
your back,
so your clothes don't get ruined. Okay. Put up your hair. Let's put it like this. It all goes around the front. While we're doing the back of your hair at the front. Okay, here's my little bottle that I put it in. Okay, so that's good. Just a little bit should do. Put it now. Okay, your hair is almost completely wet. I'm gonna keep this one because it has helped us a lot. Where did my comb go? No, where did my comb go? Move it. Comb. Okay, I got the comb. Is this one my identity? No. Okay, let's just have you shut up, please. Okay. We're gonna have to undo your dress bag. What? Is that locked? No. This needs to stay on. Okay. Okay, we are brushing her hair now. Let's brush her little bees, like in the camera. Do we have to cut it? No. Oh, can you help? Those are really pretty. But, yeah. Guys, this is not every day. This is just some days. Yeah, that was the mother's speaking. But yeah, so don't think she's like spoiled and special, because like I needed to dry her hair and I just did all that work for nothing because I have to dry her hair now. Okay, it's gonna be damp now. It needs to be damp so that it's easy to function with. Yeah, okay. Look like queen. Don't cry, it's okay. Just because you're not pretty. You're not crying. I'm not crying. Baby, can we dye it now? Oh my gosh. Your mother's okay with it. I told her whatever she wants. Okay. I'm gonna take my own. So, here, let's put this in because we're gonna. How much do you want done? Just the tip will be fine. Like just this little part and probably like the side underneath. Not like a crazy drop done. Just like the tips. Yeah. Okay. And let me see. See how this works. Drop it. It's nice and it's been a little wet, so put some food dye into this. Just one. A little bit over here goes in. It's making your head dark. Is that what you wanted? Yeah, or some of my hair to be talking, yeah. Okay, well, there you go. Thanks. You want to turn around and see it? Yeah. Okay. I'm going to put the cap on the beginning.
I'll show you after the video, okay? Okay. That looks so pretty. Is it money? Okay, next we would go home. Wait, yep. We are home now, guys. I changed my shirt because I got too big. But you have a doctor's appointment, so we gotta get you dressed. Okay. You have the doctor's appointment because you're new and you have to get some stuff done. Some tests. Probably so much. So much! No! It's okay, it's not that bad. Okay. Let's get you dressed. So, I'm gonna move the camera down here. Make sure it doesn't have anything in it because we don't have any of the signs. And we get to the store. So, we're just putting her in this pretty little cat dress. Hopefully it fits. I think it's too small, so let's change it to this one. Put her in this dress, I guess. Unless this one's too big. Okay, we'll put this. Let me go put this in the washer and then we'll get it. Okay. 20 minutes later. Okay, we got it out of the dryer. Now let's go to the doctor's, okay? Okay. Okay, I guess. Hey guys, we are at the doctor's. Selfie. No. Stop, honey. It's okay. Hold your hand, okay? Okay. So I think the doctor will be in 1 minute. Okay, thanks. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna vlog for a minute, so because I just wanted to show too. Come in. No, the doctor's in here, mommy. It's okay, honey. Here, can you come set up on the door? Exam table. So, here, can you go up on the exam? Can I see you on it? Okay, I am the doc.
I am the doctor. Let me check your height.
And, guys, we all look alike because she is a doctor that's my twin, so yeah. Yeah, we are twins, so don't worry, baby. What's her name? Sophie. Okay, Sophie, I'm nice. I'm your mom's twin sister. Okay. Take a deep breath for me. Okay, other side. Okay, turn around. Take a deep breath. Another one. Another one. Another one. And last one. Okay, heart and vital sound. Hearts and lungs sound good. Okay, let's check your temperature. Beep, beep, beep. 98.7. Good. Good temperature. Let me write this stuff down so I know. Okay, you get 8 shots today.
What?
Do you want me or Nose to do them?
No.
There's 3 flute shots, 1 chicken, 2 inumas, 3 inumas. And 1 chicken pox. Okay, so they're gonna be in your arm, 2 in this arm, okay, 2 in this arm, that's 4, 2 in this leg. And turn this down. Okay, so that everywhere. Yeah. Do we have a ponytail to tie back our hair so I can get to it?
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Not now, just because you're skinny.
It's cute, Mom. It's okay, we have this special medicine that goes on it.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt as much, okay?
Okay. Yes, though. Mommy, will you come home, Megan?
Yeah, honey, I'll come home to the, whatever hand she's not doing. When we're doing the legs, don't make anybody else come in here, okay?
Okay.
Do you want to go to the lower table? Yeah. Climb down. Here, use this ladder that I just found. Okay. This one will help you a little bit. I guess, but that would have been my choice. So, we're gonna do this one first. Okay. Let's get this seat so that people can see them, so they can see you better and that we can meet you better. Here we go, let's get a little bit of this medicine. Okay, we got some medicine on here. Okay, we're gonna rub it right here. Because that's where your first shot is gonna be. It's up on the upper arm. Okay. Okay. Just don't look, okay?
Okay.
Let me go get this shot. It's gonna be really quick, I promise.
Okay.
I'm gonna call in a few more nurses. I'm going to call in 2.
Okay.
Just make sure you're not scared. Hold on, I'm just calling them and they're coming. And then they'll bring the shot in. Or the shots. But you guys won't see them until I get into it. They're coming now. They just like down the hall, so this won't be too long. Oh man. You have some extra time to prepare yourself.
For what?
A little needle.
Needle?
Yeah, there's a little needle. There's going to be 8 of them going in your body. Not at the same time. Sometimes. Come on, Miss Shannon. Miss Abby. Miss Sophie. No, Sophie Darcy. And Sophie. Okay, then.
Okay, we're here.
Okay. I just need you to make sure she doesn't watch.
Okay, this is Miss Shannon. Say hi, Miss Shannon.
Hi, Sophie. I'm scared.
It's okay, just look at me, okay? And I need you to, hold it. Like, make sure we see the camera. Okay, well, I'll give it a shot. We'll just make sure she doesn't move, okay? And you can't move. Okay. Okay, let's put some more medicine on since it was been a while. It's probably dry. Yeah, it's dry. Okay. Okay, there we go. So, okay, let's wipe the rest of this one. Hey, don't look. Look at me. Look at me. You can put it here. Yeah. Turn it here. See, let's just put it here. Okay, I'm going to hold you so that she can get to you. Let's switch. You hold on, okay? And I'll make a look at me. Look at me. So let's just keep it the way it was, okay? Look at me. Don't even look at that. Look at me. What's that? Nothing, just look away. Don't look, just look away. I gotta wipe it down with some alcohol. It's just alcohol. Just a weird looking alcohol pad, okay? Just cleaned off the medicine so it works. Ow! You ready for the next one? No, no, no! Mm-hmm. Stay calm. Okay. One more in this one, okay? Okay. Okay, time for the other one. Just stay here, okay? I'm gonna hold you. Look at me. Don't even look at them. Look at me. Okay, I'm gonna hold your arms still. Okay, ready? Hold on, please. All done. Almost a little bit of a mark, but that's okay. Ow. Okay, now it's time for your legs. No, 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 no. Your legs. Okay. No, 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 no. I need you to hold it. Hands. Okay. Can you just hold over the hands? Yeah. Hey, don't even look. Don't even look. And I need you to hold the legs. No, 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 no. Your hands still, please. I need you to hold the legs, but not where I'm looking. I'm gonna be working on the lower part, so I need you to be just make sure she like can you hold this hand? Yeah. Here, let's put you over here again and hold this hand. You have it like this. And you just sit here. You sit here. And keep this hand. This. Make sure she keeps that hand steady. Okay? Okay. Working on the upper, so keep her steady with the hand. Okay, don't even look. Look at me. One more, hold on, let me rub that some more on you. Stay cool. Okay, other side, let's have you. Just keep on doing that thing. Keep this leg still. Okay. Maybe it's easier to go like this. Okay, so you keep your hand still, okay? You hold this leg, okay? to do. Kitty, you have to keep your hands down. Can't do it. Well done. I can't believe I had corn mousses in my gift case then. It's fine, just next time, just relax. It doesn't really look that bad. Yes, it does. This one is only like a little bit of mud. I have to figure out how to get that out. So, see, showing just a little bit of a muck. It's just a little tiny spot there. We can fix it up with some of this medicine. I got a lot of this medicine and it will help the wound heal. So it will help it heal faster. We have to get you out to test it. Because you broke out and I give you something after. And now I'm just wiping off your wound. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you become a part of the slime squad. Bye guys.